are not fooling anybody when you say that what happened was a natural disaster, all right? It was not an earthquake. It wasn't a typhoon. You're lying. Because what's really happening is that you're hiding something out there. This is what caused everything in the first place. Don't you see that? And it is going to send us back to the Stone Age.
In 1954, we awakened something.
Well, there's nuclear tests in the Pacific. Not tests.
I realize not all of you have had hands-on experience. Frankly, none of us have ever faced a situation quite like this one before. Your courage will never be more needed than it is today.
The arrogance of man is thinking nature is in our control. And not the other way around.